EA Sports. It's in the game.
No. What?
Can I get some Cocoa Pebbles?
You got more?
Mm-mm.
You ain't got none? A small bowl.
The Atlanta Falcons have scheduled a press conference for 3 p.m. Eastern to announce a trade that was finalized late this afternoon.
Hi, I'm Mike Holmgren, and you're watching the NFL Network.
All right, let's create our first play. Offense, and we're going to do a pass play, advance, create new, shotgun, normal, alright. see if this will work. I got change ready. What? Let's test it. Tied in screen. You gotta hold on. Let's go back. Can we edit that? I gotta okay, hold on. Let's try this. It's taking way too long to develop. Yeah, hold on. Let's try one more thing. Let's edit. Why aren't you throwing it, bro? I want him to throw it quicker. All right, let's try something else. Let's see. Let's try this. Can we change that route a little bit better? Change assignment. Let's try this. He's just not throwing it. Alright, let's change his route again. There's nothing short though. Let's try that. Bro, you got to throw it when he crosses. Let's test it against man. Just so much cluster out there. I don't want him to go that deep. Why is he going so deep in there? Okay, hold on. Let's change his route again. Ah, I hate this. Hold on. Deactivate. And reactivate. Oh my god. Which one is it? This one is not. Okay, there we go. I knew it was going to happen, but let's see. Let's try that. Try against cover three, and we'll try it against man. Throw it, bro. Why does he not throw it? All right there. Perfect time to throw. Anyways, I'm not saying it's not working, but jeez. Throw it today. Come on. He's not throwing it though. God, dog. He's just not throwing it. Let's see. Let's try this. Continue. It's test system against man. Let's go against man. I like this one right here. Boom. Maybe he'll throw it quicker if there's pressure. Yeah, he's throwing it faster. Okay. You gotta throw it. Just toss it to him. All right, let's do this. Put him there. Put him here. Let's do cover one. Oh, it's perfect. If he just throws it, he's just got to throw it. He's literally right there. Just throw it. All right, hold on. Let's try one more thing. All right, come on. Make him on a three-step drop. The setup's finally perfect. And then throw it. He throws it immediately. Throw it. See, why does he wait? If he don't wait, give him a chance to get out there. All right. I just noticed something. Let me try this. Mother, why does this keep doing this? Thank you.